There's a lot of power in a good example. Paul impressed that upon Timothy in 1 Timothy 4:12. He said, "Let no one despise your youth, but be an example to the believers." One point he makes is that you remove reasons for people to undervalue you when you live a consecrated life. But beyond that, Paul stresses the importance of being an example to others. He urges Timothy to be an example in a number of areas, including conduct, faith, and purity. Many people need an example to encourage them to grow spiritually. So often a person says, "I noticed your example," or "It was someone's example that helped me so much." Let someone see faith demonstrated in your life. Let them see a life guided by the Holy Spirit. Let others see a life of purity. And there's no end to how much good your example will do. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.